To be my traveling companion, eh? Well, don't look much like a witch's cat to me. That's better. Let's go, Buster. Look out there, Sonny. You'll be number 8 if you don't hang on tight. Here we go. You get the job. You sleep over there. Good night.
Thank you. Attention, please. We have just learned from laboratory officials that the explosive contained in the white mouse is no longer dangerous. And they have assured us the mouse will not explode.
Uh-huh.